What do you mean, not a trail? Where does this thing start? That doesn't make any sense. This is run number 3 on the jump line. Starting just a little farther back, see if I can get a little more speed on this first little. Oh, that's got a lip. I need so much more speed. But people hip it. Whoa. Ooh, landed into my legs. That didn't feel good. And right back up again. Whew. That feels better. Got more speed, getting more distance. Just feel more comfortable too. I might have cleared that table. I think this is my fifth run on the jump line. I'm gonna take a different way to it. So that's how I normally go, is right over there. So come and then turn around and then go that way. But this time I'm gonna go down this because it looks like it goes down here and then turns around and comes up a slight hill maybe. So it'll be the full jump line. Okay, yeah, this looks like it. It's weird. It sure seems like it goes up a hill. Really strange. Dang it. I hit the brakes at the wrong time. Whew. Oh yeah. No wonder. That is a steep. It's the transition at the bottom of it. That's the problem. Stop hitting the brakes. Can't hit the brakes on that double. I don't know going on with my mind. Haven't done that before. Gotta pick the front up more. Jeez, that is, just feels like it throws you into the bottom of it. Yeah, that's better. Nice. Best on that one so far. Run number 7 on the jump line. Thank you. Can't tell. I couldn't tell whether I cleared that or not, but it felt pretty good. Always feels good to jump a table or whatever to clear it. Kitty. Hey, kitty. I think I was short by just a hair. It was pretty quiet landing though. Whew. GoPro stop recording.
Good. Thank you.
nose heavy, but no big deal. Go this way. To the car.